Hi, my name is Yetmir and this is a series of Ektron trainings. In this video tutorial I will show you how to create a blank form, basically create a form from the scratch where we eventually will create a sublink here called form under forms. Let me show you how you do that. Under login tab here, click login. This is where we're going to log in with our GroupWise credentials. Once I'm logged in, I'm going to click on Work Area. And then I'm going to click on Content. Click on T2. Ektron Training. Click on under Forms. Under New, Form, / Survey. Now, in this area, you can create a blank form or you can create one of the templates here, which you can use directly. So what we're going to do here, we're going to create a blank form. Okay, so I'm going to click Next. Select blank form, click Next. I'm going to name it blank form. Just leave it as that is. Click Next. I'm going to assign the submissions to a user, so select user group, let's assign the first person. I can assign more people if I choose, okay, by scrolling over and just finding the person. Click Next. This is where I can have a message after the people have submitted the form. For example, thank you. Okay, can click Next. Can click Done here. Once I click Done, this is the area where I would actually create the form. And how do I do that? Well, I can click right here. Let's assume that I want to create a simple form with first name, last name, and department. Okay, I want to create a table. Inside the table, I'm just going to open the table a little bit. Okay, and then inside the field here, I'm going to start entering the fields. I'm going to click inside the cell text field. This will be first name. Click OK. And the second field, last name. Click OK. Third field, department. Click OK. Just going to make sure that I enter here the labels. First name. Last name, department, okay, and you can add as many fields as you want inside of the table if you create more cells. Let's assume this is the form that I want to create. From this point, all I need to do is click here to save and publish this form. Okay, the form is created. All I need to do is actually link it to the web page. To do that, under Forms, refresh the page here, under Forms, Edit Menu, Add, will be a content item, Next, click under Forms, and then we should see blank form that we created. Click plus to add. Now the blank form is added. I refresh the page here. Under Forms I have a new submenu called blank form. Let's click on it. Now every time that people would actually enter information here and submit, the selected user will actually get that submission. If you have any other question or anything specific, you can create, you can contact the web team. And that is how you basically create a blank form from the scratch.